Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are playing the next level of Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. In the last episode, we unlocked Jack Sparrow Waistcoat and Elizabeth Swan. Now we're going to be playing. So, in the last video, we played the Black Pearl Attacks. Today we're playing Smuggler's Den. And this is my third video of the day. So, yesterday I made the first video. And today I made the last two videos. So yeah, I'm kind of on a spree. Recording. Isn't that okay though? Because I like recording. It's a lot of fun. And yeah. Cutscene. It's Jack Sparrow Waistcoat, but he has his hat on, which is can't normally get this costume. And we're got a new character, Elizabeth Undergarments. Don't know how many stars we need at this level. Monkey wants a banana, right? I didn't give the monkey a banana. Okay. Now you give me the shovel. Now I'm Jack Sparrow with the shovel. I gotta take this up. Okay. Go right here. Oh yeah, we gotta go right here. So there's another part of the bridge. Now what? Okay, so I gotta go up here. I have to get that part ready for Jack. Okay. I should break stuff until I get the... back. Now I have my wire controller connected. It's not as good, but it'll have to do. It's not even hooked yet for the Nintendo Switch, so I can't go out of this menu, but... something important. Thank you. grab this. Put that here. Oh yeah, right there. Smart. Okay. Now we gotta put this like right there. But what's over here? Just stuff for mini kits, yeah. Now listen, me in this game like 3 times. Up here? No. No. Do I have to go back in there? No. Maybe? Dude, what about the barrel in here? Launch it.
McDonald's do not break everything then.
Stop doing that, Captain Jack. Games on the GameCube, like Lego Star Wars 1, 2, and the complete saga, and I think Lego Star Wars 1. The Moocha.